All right, so the precept number one, the first precept, is actually I can come from any guard I want to. It specifically says I can do this from any guard. And when he comes in, I hook him over here. Sorry, I'm going to start from Unterhut because the first precept is to come from any guard. So when he comes in, I hook him and I go back. You see, I wind up in the same position as with the first technique. I smash here, he lifts his hand, and I go around and I get in here. This is exactly the same as the first technique. So basically, what happens is that I hook him and step back. So this automatically creates the position that I was talking about earlier, right? I'm already in here. When I hit him here, he just lifts his hand. Remember, I move around and I hit him here. This is tried and tested material. Now, I can do it from any guard, but I can also do this as an attack. It doesn't say so in the manual, but it's pretty obvious. Right. So if I attack him, for example, I could go in, and when he's coming back, I can hook him. I can go in the same thing. That's the first precept. That's the first variation of the first precept. The second variation is exactly where he comes in, basically. And he comes in exactly the same, and I do the same thing on the inside. Look, here. And I guide him. Now if I'm in Oberhut and he comes in, or in Unterhut for example, and he comes in, and I hook him over here, you see? Then it says basically to go attack him over here. So I attack over in this direction. One more time. He comes. I hook him. Attack. And I just here. So if his hand comes out again, I just hook him again or destroy the arm with my knife. So this is also to cover me. And what I do is I come from over inside. I hook him and I get him in here. I attack him towards his face and I move out doing these big ones. As I said, this here, this can be a disarm if I'm doing this correctly. Or when I come here, I step back, I hold him, I control the elbow. I have to not only control it, I can just either control it and go straight in, but I don't think so. So I'm gonna step this here and thrust at his head. Hopefully, now he's open here, it says to attack. And I can attack, and I can attack, and I can go into any position that I want to, right?